position Boca head coach from Elite Force BJJ. Today we're gonna show the position of the week for the jiu-jitsu, okay? Okay guys, now we're gonna start from half guard here. I'm gonna put him the half guard, and before he's put me flat on the ground and hug my head, I have to be smaller than him. Then I'm gonna stop him with my hands, I'm gonna put my underhook and put my head under his chest. Okay, I have to keep my elbow on the ground. I'm gonna open the lapel and I'm gonna give the collar for another hands and tight. Now I'm gonna wait for him. He's normally he's gonna try to push and take the cross, he's right the knee on my leg. As soon as he's taking the knee, I'm gonna keep control his leg with my leg and I'm gonna get a turtle position here. One, keep my head inside and I'm gonna start to push him and grab his leg. I'm gonna put him down, keep my head control, move my leg and take his back here. Okay guys?